What IA companies offer free training to new adjusters? I want to rephrase this question. This is a very popular question. It's a commonly heard question. What IA companies offer free training to new adjusters? I'm going to reword it in a way. I'm going to reword it in a way that is what I hear. I'm going to reword it how I hear it when that question gets asked. What potential clients offer free training to their vendors and still get paid for it? In other words, what companies out there are willing to work with me and pay me, but before they pay me, they'll teach me how to do the job? Now, they'll do that at McDonald's. There's plenty of places that will do that to an employee, W-2 employee. And admittedly, there are companies out there for independent adjusters that will train you the way they want you to be trained. But we are service providers. We sell adjusting companies on the services that we provide. We should not ask those potential clients for training. We find training elsewhere. We get trained, we get educated, and then we go to that company and say, hey, I'm trained to do this. I'm an expert. So this is why you should hire me. Now, I know a company by the name of Pilot. They're known. They have a very large training division. And there are plenty of adjusters working under Pilot. It's a very large firm. A lot of new adjusters, too. They go to Pilot, they get trained, and they work with Pilot. But you know what Pilot is not known for? Paying well. Because they don't have to. Why pay well? Why pay their adjusters well when most of their adjusters are new? Why are their adjusters new? Well, because they have a great training company. So it makes sense for them to, like a one-stop shop, it makes sense for them to get new adjusters to be a part of their training. And then once they're trained, they keep that adjuster and they feed that adjuster work. It does sound like a good idea. And that adjuster, most likely than not, I've met tons of Pilot adjusters, and I could honestly say, statistically speaking, if you are a Pilot adjuster, you probably don't work for any other adjusting company because you were brought up by Pilot. You were brought up by Pilot. You were trained by Pilot. You handle claims for Pilot. Until you learn that you don't want to handle claims for Pilot, if that day ever even comes. Eventually, usually it does, but for the longest time, people just stick with that. They're doing Pilot and they might work with a couple different insurance companies. And I just want to remind you, if you're an independent adjuster, just remember the first word of what you do. You're independent, not codependent. If you were trained by a company and you did work for that company and you continue to work for that company and you don't work for any other company, you're not an independent. You're paid as an independent contractor, but you are not truly an independent. You're codependent, because if Pilot or whatever the company is, I don't want to make this all about Pilot, but whatever the company is, if you continue to work with them and you don't work with anybody else, you're codependent. If they decide to pull the plug on you, to pull out the rug from under your feet, you are on your ass. You're on your ass because, again, you were never an independent. You were a 1099 independent contractor and you did the work of an employee and you had none, I repeat, none of the security that an employee would have. You got played, and you got played not by Pilot, not by the insurance adjusting company. You got played by yourself because you didn't understand what your job actually was the entire time. Are there companies that train independent adjusters? Absolutely. There's more than just Pilot. Pilot's just a big one. Now, should you be worried about those companies? Absolutely not. I do not recommend you ever going to a training company that is going to ultimately be your client. There is going to be a drawback, and quite frankly, you don't need to. If you want to go to Pilot and get training because they offered you free training, go for it. But to think that that's going to be a good client of yours in the future, Not gonna.